Two people are under arrest accused in a hit-and-run crash in Stockton. It happened near 8th and Lever this evening when their car hit a person crossing the street, then hit a San Joaquin Regional Transportation District bus. The pair got out of the car and ran off. The passenger in the suspect car was found near the scene. The driver was found at a nearby hospital. The pedestrian and bus driver are expected to be okay.